guys, welcome back to another video with your boy Zreacts 123. Now today we're gonna get into some of the best moments of Zayn Malik. Now, I don't know if y'all are excited, but I'm excited to see this. I most likely haven't seen any of these clips, but if I have seen one, I'll let you know. I mean, it's like a 10-minute vid, so we ought to have seen at least one or two of them. But let's go ahead and get right into it. Don't forget to go ahead and leave that like, comment, and subscribe. We're trying to get to 900, because right after 900, you're going to hit that boom, boom. That meme, that meme. Socials down below. Let's get into the video. Best moments of Zayn Malik.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Zayn.
What's happening?
Anymore?
What's happening?
I haven't seen these, but I've seen where it says that a lot. What's happening? What's happening?
I say it all the time. The lads always laugh. They're probably laughing at me. But hey, do you always
laugh?
I said you always laugh. Oh, they know. They know what's coming. He wanted to be English teacher, so.
It is.
That is a large
Kendall, whatever that's called, kettle.
Kettle.
It is a maraca.
You're not gonna see him doing this now.
Airbrushing my tattoos out because my character doesn't have any tattoos.
Zayn, you look great.
I can't walk like a lady, man. That's not gonna happen.
Here we go, guys.
He said that's not happening.
So it's future, and you're going in for an interview.
Starring Veronica, the sexy assistant, in Best Song Ever.
Yo, fam, we got 2 days to go.
He said, yo, fam.
I like Harry Potter in the middle of it with a small plot of postman.
It's too long of an answer. Anna Holland, winter or summer?
Somebody went to the.
And he did a cover of Elvis Presley, and look at me.
What's your name? What's your name? Amy.
He actually looked thicker down below.
Why did the mushroom go to the party?
I don't know. Why did the mushroom go to the party?
Because he was a fun guy.
Oh, God!
Why are you laughing at that? That's honestly. Bro, he's not. This is how Zayn is now. But no, he does laugh like. I feel like he laughs like that all the time. But on camera, it's less now. It's not. Maybe it's because he's less on camera. What are y'all opinions on that?
One of you screams the louder.
No, I can't shout very loud. Shout your loudest, go.
Shall I have a go? Okay.
If you have to choose someone from the band,
he would, but why not do that?
What would you make them do?
I'd make Liam be my slave, and I'd make him be my personal trainer.
No, I don't think that's.
Did they actually do this?
The point goes to Zayn, which means Zayn, you're the winner.
Yeah.
What are these videos?
Louis and Harry are getting brave with a load of birds that are very big and can run really fast. To my knowledge, they're quite aggressive and they attack you if they're provoked. So I'm staying far away while Harry chases after it.
Liam, catch.
My doll! I just want my doll back!
You know, you do again.
Come on, doll back!
Sorry, come here. Oh, yeah,
come here! I love you!
Shut up,
Zayn. Whoa! Doll, come here! Shut up,
Zayn. Just shut up,
what's happening, doll?
Just shut up,
Zayn. Come here.
Be quiet.
Oh my god, he sounds foreign. AF. Not like English.
While we're in America, as well, while we're in
Malibu.
Miami,
Malibu,
sorry.
Miami. You're right, man. Just
get off of his head. Don't care about that.
Same
get
difference, man. It's like you go there, you're not gonna know. Come on now.
You
the best day of my life.
Oh, they gotta sign all that. And it's bad because it's five people they gotta sign in.
I would date probably Liam.
I've seen this one before where no one picks Zayn. And he's like, I pick none of you because none of you lost pick me. Or something like that. Damn, he's thinking.
What about you, Niall?
I date Louis.
Because I'm not dating Niall, I was going to say you now.
Because I'd like to go to a theme park with you on our first date.
I can be that.
Bro, this is so, this is on something else, bro. I can't comment on this.
I won't date any of you, because none of you picked me.
Get off.
Got scared. He said, get up.
Uncle in Bel-Air.
I've seen this one before. But he's not as silly as he was before. Or he don't show it or like try to.
What is your biggest fear and why?
My biggest fear is water, because I can't swim.
What about when you drink it, then?
I'm not scared of drinking water, I'm just scared of, like,
you can drown in a teaspoon of water.
Shows your best acting face.
See, I was like that too until, like, you learn, so practice makes perfect, right?
Oh, when your time's up, I'm not going to accept that answer. So unlucky. What can I do? Okay, we're just getting the information through for the winner. My earpiece.
Bro, when did they record all of this?
Okay, and our winner is Liam Payne! Wow! I'm proud of that.
We were talking about vines and stuff. This is better than the vines, my guy. We need to see all this videos.
Guys, Zayn, suck a big one back.
Come on, Wayne.
Alright, answer that question.
It's coming.
Oh, that was a big one.
Yeah,
his voice is already high.
I did not have a passport before One Direction.
Sounds like you.
Remember to wash your hands before you start.
And you did. Paper
to take the paper off because paper doesn't taste good.
I feel like he was still young, he was having real fun with it, and now he's like mature and he's having fun in a different way, you know, like he evolved.
Oh, I knew it, man! I love you guys, man! You got the sick, man! I love you, man! Oh, man, I love you too! I love you, man!
The next question is from Kate.
Can we just have them all sit down and just react to all of them saying they love each other?
Stole all our fans.
Sherbet.
How would we get them back?
Zayn?
I would probably become what's happening man and save them all.
Two of my crazy bands.
That's cringy, my guy.
They're just explaining here how not to behave in the kitchen. Ouch.
So basically like I went to like the shop and I bought like a packet of crisps.
And then there was this guy.
And there was this guy who like tried to steal my crisps, so I like ran away.
Yeah.
So now he's more like that. What is it called? Zary? No, that's not it. That's something else. Louis. Larry. Larry Stileson. I don't even know what Zayn and Larry's name is. If y'all know, let me know. I think this is the part where he bought his parents a house. Big ups to that man. Big ups. Big ups. Big moves. Fish moves. The noise is fish moves, just so you know that. The big moves. Congrats, man. Look at him just waiting for that phone call. If I was them, I'm not calling him. I'm trying to move in right now.
Hello.
Hello, sunshine. How are you?
Hello, you alright, mom?
Just nice to hear your voice.
Yeah, us too. Good, what's going on?
I
just rang to say that your house is amazing.
Yeah,
more than happy.
Amazing. Get it? Amazing.
Sorry, I did it, didn't I? I told you that anyway.
And I know you always used to say, I'll always get your house when I'm older. I know you did, but...
That's the best thing, isn't it, about what we're doing. It.
You work so hard, Zayn, and I just... I'm so proud of you. Very, very proud.
He works even harder now. You know? He works for himself, so he's gotta work harder.
You're just happy, aren't you? Happy tears, it's all good.
I'm happy, I'm very happy.
Well, get off the phone.
That's what I'm talking about.
Start crying.
Because, you know, his mom and, man, what is her name? Jihadid's mother.
It's amazing, man.
The best friends, I guess. Hey, she made it too.
Audition for the show in the start. Like, I just wanted to be able to give back, you know what I mean, to my mom.
We love you guys!
We love you guys!
We love you guys!
That last part caught me off guard. Bro, he can be an actor, like a Bollywood actor or something like that. I really think he can, because he does that accent. He does, like, you know, all that. And he doesn't really dance, because his X Factor, like, days thing. But he can dance Bollywood way, if you know what I mean. Other than that, man, that's my reaction to that. Let me know, what are those clips? You know how, like, they did a whole bunch of skits and things like that? What are those? Let me know. I'm honestly, like, curious. I've never seen any of those skits, and I have to now. I have to. It's not like I want to. I have to. Other than that, you guys, man, it's been your boy, ZooReacts 123. Uploading every day for you guys. So go ahead and subscribe for your boy. Socials down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow on a new video on ZooReacts 123. And it's been your boy, ZooReacts 123.